up on a religion. It's a religion. The Bible
is being used by
a religion, bro.
Yeah, the Bible is being used by religion, bro. But it's not a religion book, is what I'm
saying. Where did the Bible come from then? Where did the Bible come from?
Scrolls.
And not the King James Version.
It came from scrolls.
Where? From who?
Written in Hebrew.
From who? From Hebrew. How do you know this?
Hebrew servants from
the same
people that look like us that wrote in Hebrew.
Do you know this information from reading a book?
Do I know what?
Do you know this information from reading a book?
I know this information by being around the Mashiach.
It's a simple question, bro. It's a simple question. This information that you got with this guy who's supposed to be Jesus and all of this stuff, did you get this information from a book? Or did you see this shit with your natural eye?
From the book.
What book? What book?
From studying the Bible.
So you're a Christian.
Okay.
You are a Christian then, bro. You're not a Hebrew. Bro, you're a Christian. You're not a Hebrew, bro. Bro, how are you not a Christian, bro? You believe that the death of Christ for you. If anybody, bro, can get on here, I'll cash up $100, bro. This man ain't no Christian. He lived by his faith. He go by the faith. He read his Bible. Man, the Bible gets you through your times and your struggles or whatever you got going on. You're a Christian, my guy. There's no way you can go around it. You're not a Hebrew. You ain't following Hebrew Israelites because they hate Christian. They see white people. They be ready to punch them in their face, spit on them, kick their ass over. They call them crackers.
They make white jokes all loud as you are. Because everybody feels a certain type of way.
That's what they supposed to do. That's what they supposed to do. Nigga, that's what they supposed to do, nigga. That's what they supposed to do. That's what they supposed to do.
By them doing that,
that's what
they
supposed to do. That's what they supposed to do.
What is that?
That's what they supposed to do. That's what they supposed to do. What you mean ain't getting no power? That's what they supposed to do.
What they supposed to do.
Ain't nobody supposed to like them. We're not supposed to like them.
Realize who's here.
They came over here and
took over. Operate at the same level.
No.
With
no,
the Christ.
No.
That's
no.
what they're supposed to
no,
do.
No, no, no. That's why, that's why 90,000 people is coming on out here, and as soon as they go into church, because they done came homeless, they done lost their job.
Church, man. I'm not speaking to church. That's two different things. That's where you get confused at.
That's what's tied to your Bible. Church is tied to your Bible.
Church have nothing to do with the Bible, man.
Cathedral churches. Catholic
churches, Orthodox don't get it confused
Bibles,
as the Bible
Bibles
is supposed to be in these churches.
Bibles
they're not even teaching the Bible.
Bibles
Christianity just confused you
people,
into thinking that the Bible belongs to the church.
No,
and it's not.
No.
The church is Roman
what
Catholic
do you mean
rulership.
It does, nigga. That's where it came
they rule
from. That's
using
where it came
the Bible
from.
Because we were ignorant to the knowledge
Bible.
And wisdom that's in the Bible.
You would have never known about the Bible if the Europeans wouldn't have fucking brought it here.
Just the congregation.
Then where would you get your information about Christ? Where would you find your, if the Indians would have kicked their ass and ran them back on their boats and they would have left, then where would you had to find the Bible at?
So you're saying no books?
Can you tell
so you're
me that question?
No books. We would be living
in
the natural order of
things. Can you tell me that question, bro? I give you $100 if you could straightforward fact just answer me that question.
I don't need $100.
Where would you get
you
the
could
Bible?
Look down at the $100 and see who face on it.
Where would you get the?
You can't.
Where
you can't
you
appease
the Bible
me.
From
you can't appease me with no $100.
Never brought it here. Where would you would have bought the Bible? Where have you would have got it from? Where?
The Bible wasn't brought forth by Europeans, though. That's the first
misconception. Yes, it was.
No, it wasn't. The Bible.
He's
was,
emotional
yes,
about
it was.
That.
No, it wasn't.
The where Bible, was it bought from? Where was it bought from?
When white people started
who's,
giving
who
the Bible.
Who studies it?
If you shut the fuck up, I'm trying to
from
answer
who?
You.
Who?
Yeah,
never mind. This nigga.
White people. Why would you read from a white person?
I know you lit and you on something. You high. I get it. You know what I'm saying? And you're emotional. You high and you feel some
bro,
type of
that
way
don't
because
got
you can't. You don't have no power outside of what you
just,
already know.
I wish I could be as high as y'all. I wish I could be as high as y'all.
I don't
so y'all
even
can
smoke
just
no more. I
y'all can just accept
because it wasn't doing nothing for me in my mind. You hear me? I stopped smoking because it wasn't doing nothing for me in my mind.
Something real.
The same anger, the same anger that you have about what you think white people did with the Bible is the same thing that these white people did with the marijuana that you're smoking. So you should be angry about smoking the shit that they want you to smoke.
Oh my God, bro.
So be angry about that. You're not operating on the level you should be operating on because you're smoking what you're smoking, which is what they want you to do.
How come I'm not? Who's to say that? Who's to say that? Your Bible?
Look how emotional you are getting. You being irrational and emotional.
All I said was what makes smoking weed not having me on the level that I need to be on when I'm talking to somebody about some spiritual and really hysterical events? What do you mean, bro?
When you're having a conversation with somebody, like with the female was on the line, not allowing somebody else to speak because you're so emotional about how you feel, that lets you know that you're controlled over your emotions. You're controlled by your emotions, and that has a lot to do with you being impaired.
The fuck are you talking about? A woman shouldn't be coming in between two men talking any motherfucking ways.
That goes back to what I...
That's go back.